Howdy folks, and welcome back to Pool School. For those of you who are tuning into my channel for the first time, this is going to be a little bit different video. This video is actually directed at my nearly 33,000 subscribers, but if you're watching for the first time, please do watch this video because I'm making a very important announcement that I'm super excited about. Alrighty, so as promised to my subscribers, I said that I was going to make an announcement about a project that I'm working on that I'm very excited about, and now I'm actually able to do that. So many of you have written to me and emailed me or messaged me in the comment sections below my videos, thanking me for the amount of money that you've been able to save servicing your own pool yourself and how my channel has really helped you. And that makes me so excited because that was the purpose for this channel to begin with. And like I said, since, 3 years ago that I started this channel, maybe 4 years ago, it's exploded to over 32,000 subscribers, and I'm so grateful for that. But a lot of you have reached out to me and said, hey Kenny, is there any way that we can donate to your channel? And up until this point, my answer has been no. There is no way for you to donate to my channel. However, now I do have an opportunity that I want to share with you that's a little bit different than just donating to my channel. I am in the process of raising funds for a very unique travel series that I am the producer and director on, and it stars international tap dancing superstar Sarah Reich. Rather than go into a lot of details about that, I'm going to take the promo video from our website, let you watch it right now. Once you watch it, stay tuned. I will finish up this. I'll come back at the end of that video and chat with you about what we're doing and how you can help us out. All right? So please watch this video.
Hello, what's up? My name is Sarah Reich. And I am a tap dance artist. Tap has taken me all over the world as a teacher and performer, and it has brought me some of the most amazing memories. I've been able to meet incredible people, tap dancers and locals, and learn about their culture and have unique once-in-a-lifetime experiences that most tourists never get to have. Along the way, I've got to hang with some of the most killing musicians and fans and sample some of the local cuisine while I'm at it. And now I want to share my adventures with you. So my team and I are raising $24,000 for this very first season. We're planning to take the show to a streaming platform. We'd love for you to help with funding this and be a part of this amazing journey with us. We want to introduce our audience to some of the people, cultures, and experiences that I've had in my travels. And we want to see what kind of new adventures tap dancing can allow us to have, because you never know what can happen along the way. And to say thank you, we have a few incentives for you, including credit as an associate or executive producer for the entire first season. So be sure to check out the donation levels and incentives in the section below this video. To contribute, please click Donate Now. And thank you again so much.
So that is what I'm doing. Now I can give you a couple really quick updates that are really exciting. Number one, we had a very, very generous donor who requests to remain anonymous, and he has donated his 9-seat private jet free of charge to take us to our locations for our filming, which is amazing. So we've already got a transportation through a private jet secured for the entire series. And we've had a travel agent step up and say that her agency would like to cover the cost of our accommodations. So that's huge, and that takes an enormous chunk out of what we're trying to raise. We are still trying to raise $24,000 because there are incidental costs, there's permits and things like that as we go to different foreign countries and even different states around the world. So we want to make sure that we are funded well enough so they don't get stuck in some city without any money, all right? So how can you help? Well, again, a lot of you have asked me, can we donate to your pool school channel to help? Help your channel. Well, this is a way that you can help. I really want to get this thing off the ground, and I know 24,000 sounds a little bit high, but if you think about this, if we had 32,000 subscribers and every one of them only gave $10, now I know not everybody's going to donate, not everyone's going to watch this, but if they did, that'd be $320,000. We don't need that much. We need just $24,000. So I want to appeal to you to, if you have benefited from my channel, if it saved you money, if it's empowered you to to take control of your service for servicing your own pool, or it's maybe even helped you be more knowledgeable so you wouldn't get taken advantage of in your pool service and maintenance needs when you go to pool stores and things like that. I would ask you to consider making a generous donation. Now, there's a couple ways you can do it. Number one, I'm gonna put a link to the website, which is tappingtheworld.com. I'm gonna put that in the comments, in the description below this video. It's also gonna come across the screen, all right? So if you need to punch it into your computer, you can punch in tappingtheworld.com and you can go to the website and the video's on there. There's also those incentives that it talked about, those thank you incentives for different levels of donation. And please check those out. And then if you're so inclined to donate, you can click on either via PayPal or you can donate via Venmo from that site directly. If you don't want to go to the site and you're just like, I just want to donate, I'm going to put up a QR code that looks like this one at the end of this video, okay? And I'll leave that up there for maybe 10 seconds and you can literally scan that on your phone. And if your phone has the Venmo app and you're set up for Venmo, you can actually just scan that. It'll take you right to my Venmo account and you can make a donation right there. So I want to make it as easy as possible for you to donate. And I also want to thank you so much for watching my channel, for sharing it with people, and also for thinking about how you can help make a donation to make this project possible. So again, the website address is tappingtheworld.com. The link will be below the description of this, in the description of this video. Okay. Or you can take that QR code and scan it and check out, and you can make your donation that way. But either way, please do consider it. And I'd encourage you to go to the website because it's kind of nice to see all the little perks. And again, it's our way of saying thank you. So if you could find your way of saying thank you to me for my channel by making a generous donation to this project, I would be so grateful. So I want to thank you for watching. Again, remind you to like and subscribe, like this video if you do, subscribe to my channel if you've not done so already, and please, if you feel so inclined, share this video with your friends and say, hey, you might want to help this guy out, do this really cool project, okay? And I'll be making little videos along the way to let you know how the project is moving on, okay? Right now, we've already, as of this moment, we've already raised $725 for the project. Plus, like I said, the airplane and the accommodations, which is huge. So won't you please consider helping us out? And until then, I want to thank you for watching and thank you for your consideration.